There are now several official variations of GM's groundbreaking electric-powered Chevy Volt. This version is debuting in Geneva as the Opel Ampera, and it actually looks quite different than the Volt. A more attractive angular front end treatment mimics the new Opel insignia, and it gives the Ampera a more striking look. Electric range remains unchanged at about 40 miles, but of course there's a gasoline engine on board that kicks in just enough juice to keep the car going for another 300 miles or so, depending on how you drive. European versions may be able to use a small diesel engine to generate the extra electricity. The Ampera can be charged from a standard European 230-volt household-style outlet. Inside, there's seating for four adults and a fairly plush interior. The production version of the Ampera is due in late 2010 or early 2011 and is expected to be marketed in Europe under the Opel and Vauxhall brands.